Welcome to BrainFeed Magazine. In this story, you will learn why honesty and asking politely are always the best choices. Let's get started. One sunny day, Ballu and Neelu were passing by a house which had a tall jamun tree in its yard. Seeing its branches full of ripe, purple jamun, Ballu's eyes lit up. "Let's pick some jamun," he whispered mischievously. Neelu hesitated but agreed. Ballu started climbing the tree, but just as he plucked the first fruit, he slipped and got stuck in the branches. Neelu panicked and ran to the nearby house, shouting for help. The owner, an old kind man, came out. The man fetched a ladder and helped Ballu down. Once he was safe, the owner smiled and said, "If you wanted jamun, you could have just asked. I would have gladly given them to you." Ballu and Neelu felt embarrassed and apologized. The owner handed them a basket full of jamun and said, "Remember, it's always better to ask than to take without permission." That brings us to the end of the story. Here you learned: honesty and asking politely are always the best choices. We hope you liked this story. Stay tuned to BrainFeed TV, our YouTube channel,